I'm James Halloran. I'm chair of United Way of Volusia-Flagler Counties this year. I'm also partner in a local CPA firm, James Moore & Company. But what I'm really proud about today is our new community impact process for funding our agencies and community here in Volusia-Flagler Counties. This year, we're able to fund $1.4 million. We would like to fund the requested $3.4 million, but we just need more money. So if you want to write us a check, we'd be very happy to take that to help us get to that goal. So those 30 funding programs, the 30 ones that got funded this year on the community impact, which is our focus areas are health, education, and financial stability, those 30 went through a competitive process. Everyone started with a clean slate if they were a prior agency, and we even had agencies who had never applied before for United Way that were not in our process before. So five new agencies received funding out of that 30 in that competitive process. That's outcome-based. Evidence outcome-based is this kind of key term. We also offered to any of our previous United Way agencies who have received funding a transitional program. And they basically self-identified and said, I want to apply for transitional funding and not the competitive community impact process for those programs. So when they self-identified for transitional funds, they were provided basically 50% of what they received in the prior year in this first year funding. In the second year, they'll receive 25% of what they had received.